Hello everyone. Let's see how to create a new solution and use a function block present in a library. In EcoStruxure Automation Expert, click on New to create a solution. Here, depending on your needs, you can choose minimal libraries with the starter kit, or you can find all Schneider Electric libraries with full solution. Next, you can enter the name of your project, change the file location, and click on the Create button. A wizard opens that allows you to enter information about company address, author, canvas type, canvas theme, etc. Don't worry about these settings. They can be changed later at any time. Click on the Finish button to open your new solution. Now let's open the system by double-clicking on System in your solution overview. Here is a little tip. You can also click on the System File icon to open the System tab. Then open Application and double-click in App 1. Type on the search bar the name of the desired function block. Here we choose the block Add, and then drag and drop the block in your application. Here is another tip. You can press Ctrl+W and type the name of your block to easily add it. By extending your block, you can increase the number of inputs. You can also right-click on this icon and select Interface Editor to change the number and the type of variables. Now to test the block, right-click on the first input to add a constant and repeat the sequence for all the inputs. In order to map the block, right-click on it, select Mapping, and then click on the name of the device. Don't forget to save the modifications. Next, we open the tab Deploy and Diagnostic. Here's a little tip. You can click on the Deploy and Diagnostic icon to open the tab if it's closed. Here, make sure that your active network profile is in local test. You need to compile your project to be able to start the runtime simulation. Next, you can log in, deploy, and put your device in run state to test your block. To see that the block is running, go in the System tab, right-click on the block, and select Add Watch. To load the variables inside the block, right-click on REQ and select Trigger Event. You can see that the block has been executed with the given inputs and it's running correctly. That's it. Now you know how to create a solution and add an existing function block from a library.